parents' eyes, I was never good enough, you know. But I was still their flesh and blood, and I could never understand why they never gave me a second chance. They're gone now. All I ever wanted to do was to ask them a question. I'd ask them, what would I find if I loved deep enough? Someone better suited for you. Boxes full of